Hi guys, and I am in trouble in my computer. When I am try to copy some file is not working. This file is copy. I am create a new folder and also paste here, but it's not working. I am waiting about 30 minutes. It's nothing work, and also it's nothing work on the send file. It's like as this file. In this, I also try to send this file in my USB drive. It's not working, and it's still on hang on. Now, I want to show how to fix it. Let's go and see. Now, right here, the CMD and over there, command. And right click on the mouse and run as administration. Yes, this new window is pop up, and you have to write something command here. I'm already typing command in my notepad. This is the command. Yes, and I will give this command in my description below on the video, and you can copy this command and directly from the notepad. Copy this command from the notepad and paste here. And if you are not able to copy this, you can write this manually. I'm deleting this command. And I am rewrite this command again as tap on my keyboard md/c and double condition echo echo and space op slash and clips clip and double condition face enter and again cmd space echo echo then again cmd space eh triple d and h and press enter. Yes, all is done, and now you can close this window, and I'm go back this folder which is not copy. Yes, this is the folder where it is not copy, and now I need to send this file in my USB drive. Now it is working. Thanks for watching. If you really like my video, please subscribe my channel, and sorry for my bad English. Thanks again. See you.